I'm reading a book called Sarah Play and Draw by Patricia Mecklenburg. And this book is about a girl and boy, a brother and sister whose mom died when the younger brother was born, a day after the plan. And so now on the farm, it was just living the father, the brother, and the sister. But then the father is thinking of finding a new woman. This is a really interesting book, and it's historical fiction.